to perfection immediately, but by time, rain, and care. Similarly, the fruits of men ripen through ascetic practice, study, time, perseverance, self-control, and patience.